Hi children, today we will learn how to convert percentages to fractions or decimals, and we will do exercise 8.2 question number 6. Okay, now remember children, percent means what? Per 100 or out of 100. Now how to convert percent to a fraction or percentages into a fraction? To write a percent or percentage as fraction, what do you have to do children? We drop the percentage simple. We drop the percentage simple and multiply the number by 1 by 100. Multiply the number by 1 by 100 means what? Just divide the number by 100 and simplify. Simplify means what? If it's a fraction, you have to reduce the fraction to its lowest term. I hope it's clear. If you want to convert percentages into fraction, what you have to do? Just drop the percentage simple and multiply the number by 1 by 100 and simplify means you have to reduce the fraction to its lowest term. And how will we reduce a fraction to its lowest term? By finding the HCF of the numerator and denominator and divide by using that CF, you will get the lowest term of the fraction. So look at the first question, 45%. What is our rule? Just drop the percentage simple and multiply the number into 1 by 100. Into 1 by 100 means what? 45 by fraction multiplication, 45 by 100. And simplify. Simplify means what? You have to find the lowest term of the fraction. How to find the lowest term? By finding the HCF of the numerator and denominator. What will be the HCF of 45 and 100? Will be 5. So divide the numerator and denominator by 5, you will get the answer 9 by 20. So what is the answer? 9 by 20. Okay. Now, like the same way, you can convert percentages into decimals. And how will we do that? To write a percent or percentage as decimal, we drop the percentage simple and we move the decimal point 2 places to the left. We drop the percent simple and move the decimal point 2 places to the left. Just look at one example children. 28%. What is the first thing? We drop the percent simple. That means 28% means 28.0%. Same as 28.0%. We drop the percentage simple and move the decimal point. Here the decimal point is here. Move the decimal point 2 places to the left side. 2 places to the left side means first place, second place, then only the point will come. So what is the answer children? What will be the answer? 0.28. The answer is 0.28. Okay, I hope it's clear. 28% means what? 0.28. So what do you have to do? What we have to do children? Just drop the percentage simple and just move the decimal point 2 places to the left side. Okay, let's look at some more examples. 43%, the same as 43.0%. Just drop the percentage simple and move the decimal point 2 places to the left side. So what will be the answer? 0.43. 0.43. Like the same way, 9% is same as 9.0%. So move the decimal point 2 places to the left side. First place, second place is not there. So what we have to do? Put one 0, then only put the decimal point. If there is no number in the whole number part, there also you put one 0. Okay. Now what is the answer for this question? Decimal point is here. 115, the same as 115.0%. So decimal point is here, move the decimal point 2 places to the left side. That means first place, second place. So what is the answer? 1.15. I hope it's clear now. So how to convert the percent into fraction and decimals, is it? Now we will do exercise questions. Exercise 8.2, question number 6, page number 165. Look at the first question. Convert given percent to decimal fractions and also fractions in the simplest form. Simplest form means you have to reduce the fraction to the lowest term. 25%. How will we convert this percent into fraction first? We already studied drop the percentage simple and multiply with 1 by 100. That means 25 by 100. Multiply with 1 by 100 means what? 25 into 1 by 100 means 25 by 100. You know that this is a fraction having denominator 100, so you can write the decimal number easily. If it is division by 100, the decimal point is moving to left side. So what will be the decimal? 0.25. This will be the decimal, is it? This will be the decimal part, 0.25. And you have to reduce this fraction to the lowest term, fraction to the lowest term. That means divide the numerator and denominator by using the HCF, you will get the lowest term. What is HCF of 25 and 100? 25 and 100, divide the numerator and denominator by 25. So what answer you will get? 1 by 4. So we converted the percent into a fraction and a decimal. Okay. So if it is division by 100, you know that decimal point is moving to left side. If it is multiplication, decimal point is moving to right side. So write the fraction part and write a decimal number and reduce the fraction to its lowest term. I hope it's clear. Now move to the next question. 150%. First you convert this percent into fraction. What do you have to do? What do we have to do, children? Just drop the percentage simple and just multiply with 1 by 100. That means 150 by 100. And what will be the decimal? What will be the decimal number? 1.50. The decimal part will be 1.50. And just find out the lowest term of the fraction. Just find out the lowest term. 150 by 100. You can cancel 1 0. It will become 15 by 10. 15 by 10. Just find the lowest term. Divide the numerator and denominator by 5. What answer you will get? 3 by 2. I hope it's clear now. Now do the next question. 20%. 20% means 20 into 1 by 100. That means 20 by 100. So what is the decimal part? 0.20. And find out the lowest term of the fraction. 2 by 10. Divide the numerator and denominator by 2. What answer you will get? What answer you will get? Is equal to 1 by 5. I hope these answers are clear. So for converting percent into fraction, just drop the percentage simple and multiply with 1 by 100. That means 20 into 1 by 100 means for 20 by 100. If it is division by 100, you can write a decimal number directly and you have to reduce this fraction to its lowest term also. Okay, now do the next question as homework. 5%. Exercise 8.2, question number 6, deep question, you do it as homework. I hope it's clear. That's all for today. Thank you.